the Datsun 240Z, I think, was contrived in about 1968. Production in Japan 1969, and they started marketing and selling it in Europe and USA around 1970. And there's really a Mark 1 and a Mark 2 Datsun 240Z with minor cosmetic changes. This one's a Mark 2, and they finished production of the 240Z around 1973. Well, one of the reasons I like the 240Z now is the styling, but originally when I owned an MGB GT, I didn't like them. We thought they were E-type copies. My nephew, Michael, actually got me interested in more recently. He said he liked them, I had a look at them, and I really fancied the styling. When I went to see the car in Birmingham, the chap who owned it had restored it in his garage by himself. He'd got tradesmen in to complete the work, but I wasn't allowed to test drive it, so I had to buy it on spec, which had pros and cons. And that's the story, really. My name's Andrew Sims, and I'm driving a 1974 Datsun 240Z. I found my car through Auto Trader. It was registered in the UK in 1974, originally black. It had a Webasto sunroof as well, and it'd been through about 14 owners, restored about 5 years ago. Of the 240Zs, there were 168,000 made. The vast majority of which, about 150,000, went to the States, some in Japan, and about 1,900 to the UK. This car has a 2.8-litre Datsun engine from the States in it, which was used for the 280Z, which wasn't marketed in Europe. And the transmission is a 200SX gearbox from much later Nissan, which is an easy swap over and much improved gear change and more reliable, as well as uprated cam in the engine, various air filters which have been put on, a straight through exhaust, much modified suspension. Handling is fantastic. Today, I haven't done too much exciting driving in it, except on this particular trip, which has been up to Inverness and then to the top of John O'Groats, Thurso, and down to Durness and Ullapool. They've been fantastic drives. I like driving it, but I do want to improve the interior and soundproof it. I haven't really got too many plans at the moment. I'll just see how this one goes, how it ends up. If the car works well, then I'd definitely like to take it to Europe at some point. Since the engine and gearbox have been installed and I've had it rolling road tuned, it's been doing about 28 miles to the gallon, which is surprisingly high. 0 to 60, I've got no idea. Probably about 6.5, 7. The handling has turned out to be fantastic since I've put this new suspension on from Holland. No complaints at all. The ride is very compliant. It's not too hard. I haven't got polyurethane bushes or anything like that, and it's just nice and supple. I do love the way it handles. I love the engine sound. I love the straight six and the acceleration. Yeah, it's really nice. The weak point about the Datsun 240Z has been traditionally rust. Of the 1,900 imported into the UK, probably only 100 survived. This car hasn't got any negative traits, I would say. The main thing is a silky smooth straight six engine, and it handles well. Well, the Nissan 240Z was known as a reliable car. Certainly the engine's very reliable. It's taken me a little while to learn to love this one because it's a little bit different. I'd say it's easier owning something like an MGB, but a lot of people love 240Zs because they remember them from their childhood. The UK has a couple of car clubs. One's more traditional, specialised in sort of unmodified and basically factory 240Zs. The other one approves of certain modifications, and there's quite a following. It's got great handling, decent performance, and the styling is fantastic. I get lots of admiring glances, not just me, the car also. Lots of people putting their thumbs up and approving of the car. It's not too ostentatious, and it's a car a lot of people remember from their youth in the 70s. Thank you. Right, how did I find the car? Did I pause long enough there, Rupert? Okay.
How old is the car?
Stop laughing, you made me laugh. I can't do it now. My name's Andrew Sims and I'm driving a Datsun 240Z from 1974. My name's Andrew Sims and I'm driving a 1974 Datsun 240Z.